him, and he set up a snuff bomb!
Minions have spawned.
This is gonna be annoying.
First blood.
All right. I'm glad to hear it. Just when I thought they wouldn't come up with more corny ADCs to go mid, guess what? They come up with more corny ADCs to go mid.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, Yas is getting butt blasted. Oh, they'd. Oh, I get it. The Felios is their AD carry, and then the mid goes the bot. No, that's not even working out for them.
It really isn't. Mainly because, like, you know, like, what's her name? The Yumi is on Gospel, so it's literally just 1v1 against Nasus and Echo. So it's basically 2v1.
Wait, he had Echo R? He has freaking Chrono Break. The Aphelios has Chrono Break. That's why he thought he could go over here. Oh. That's why. I was like, there has to be a reason.
An ally has been slain.
Lagging for some reason, but I don't care at the moment. I don't care. I'm going to play regardless. So I want to win a game.
100% going to be winning this 1%.
Because then I want to move on to other things like Avion Dexburg, Diablo, or something else.
Oh, also you just play till you win?
Typically, because I have other games I do, you know, like Elder Scrolls and Avion and stuff like that, and writing story stuff, and you know, I have other things besides just this game.
Oh, damn.
Like, I'm sorry, I mean, it's just, it wasn't always this way. It used to be just this game. That's why I have the level I have, was because it was at once upon a time. Who's popping the predator boots? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna help him push while we're at it. Or I'll just have you with the drag. Oh, he chrono-braked. He literally chrono-braked.
Run away. I have no mana.
He chrono-braked and then, yeah, slid into it. 200 years champs, man. Gotta love them. We've got the Yumi with the 200 years, and then the Felios with 200 years plus Echo chrono-break.
It's actually worked out well.
I know it's worked out well for them, I just don't like it. I like the classic stuff, which is why I like Avion Dexburg, Elden... Like, here's the weird thing. Elden Ring is a new game, but it feels like a classic game. That's the thing. I don't know why. It feels like a really old school game. You know what I mean? If you've ever played it, it's like...
No.
Well, if you ever do play it, it plays like a really old school game. Complete with how difficult it is. It is kind of pricey, but the enemies are also completely evil. Like, I have not beaten the game. I got stuck on Godskin Noble and... and Radahn. It's just ended up being on my to-do list of games to beat. Games to beat. Elden Ring. Avion Dexburg. A Link to the Past. Zelda 2. Zelda 2.
Zelda 2?
Is older than I am. Screw. This is a failure. He missed his knockup. Of course, he also misses his R, but he's like that ambitious. Fuck you, Fizz. Fuck you. I hate you, Fizz, so much. Nope, I'm not getting near that.
Just let me push this, okay.
I'm sorry, I hate Fizz. I don't want to get near Fizz on this HP unless I can fool. There we go, R'd him. Oh.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay. Alright, I'm sorry, I just got really frustrated. Okay. I'm gonna go Morello's.
What is a champion? A miserable pixel.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
They did. No. Oh, I thought that was the Fizz. I'm sorry, I have a phobia of Fizz. He has a QSS. How does he have a QSS? How does he have a QSS? I don't see one in his inventory. I hate Yumi so much. Of course he chrono ranks that. Because why not? Then of course, the Yumi being the parasite means it doesn't matter. Finally!
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Don't get mad! Get sadistic!
I missing anything?
Just get a death kill. No. Where are you? Okay. I thought you might be a Fizz. A Fizz?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
Join me or die.
What is this movement speed? He has that. But the actual L. Knew it. Alright, I'm gonna buy now. Of course Fizz has to start doing things. At least Fizz is a little bit late to the party, so I think I can deal with him.
Okay. That's actually crazy.
I'm not going that way. Sorry, I just don't want to go that way because everyone died at the same time and then I just get cornered. I've had enough of getting cornered, I'm sorry.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Are you serious? I knew he was gonna do that.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Running up there. Don't know what to do. The problem with cornering a Yumi is whenever one target dies, it just leads on to the next target. You have to kill all the targets before the Yumi finally stops being an issue. I'm staying away from that Olaf.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm sorry, I do not want to get hit.
An enemy has been slain.
All right, I need.
You haven't seen the last of me.
I like how he's at, like, at a computer desk, and then he just chucks everything away.
What is a champion? A miserable pile of pixels.
Can't do shit. I need a kill.
Get up, my thing.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
freaking Yorick ghouls, man. Gonna need a Mogs. If I can get the gold.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Let's see.
I might really just want to push top.
Sure.
But I can't because, for some reason...
I'm doing more than the Aphelios. It just, it seems to be the Yorick is the big problem in this game, which was not something I was foreseeing.
This is all going according to plan.
Especially since that build on Yorick is kind of troll. But it's also full nuke.
Smashing the entire of that, bro. It's so stupid. Like, he literally just dashed through me.
The Yumi makes it possible, I think.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Like, I deleted the Yas. But somehow I didn't delete the Yorick.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed.
Yorick is so stupid right now. That build An is enemy just, has so been much slain. Damage. At least the Fizz died. The Fizz is 3 and 7, don't surprisingly.
Get sadistic!
Gosh.
Let me see if I can kill him. I don't know if I can, but I'll give it a go.
An enemy is legendary. Enemy double kill.
Is he low? Is the question. Ah! Can I, like, hit him with anything? No, his Tibbers does a million damage. What is this Yorick? Oh!
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
What is Lethality Yorick?
An enemy has been slain. An enemy is legendary.
This is why this is actually going to be really hard. It's all this Yorick.
An enemy has been slain.
Would you kindly?
I like how his wind wall literally stopped me from deleting him. After, like, on the edge of it, too. It's not just the center of it, the edge of it, too. I'm gonna have to recall and... Oh, he has two things that kill you. Tibbers like.
An enemy has been slain.
Has a QSS. How does he have a QSS? Void staff now, 900 AP.
An ally has been slain.
It's not like I didn't destroy the Aphelios and the Fizz. It's all down to this Yorick. Literally. This Yorick is the biggest reason why...
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
Again, it's all down to positioning versus the goal. And then, of course, the Yumi. I'll take it. That was a stupidly ridiculous. I was not expecting the lethality Yorick to literally be like 90% of the problem, but in the end, that's what it was. Lethality Yorick.
Well, I guess I'll see you.
Yeah.
You gotta go.